definitely the key differences will be with the ballot cards themselves. The ballot cards, they will now feature ovals for voters to mark their selections, whereas previously voters will, they connected lines to mark their ballots. And then additionally, with ranked choice voting contests, instead of three columns where candidates are listed in each column, they will now be marking their ranked choice contests in a single grid-like format where candidates are only listed once on the left side of the grid and rankings are on top of the grid from left to right. We do have new machines. We have a ballot marking device that features a screen on it so that voters can clearly see if there is a possible error with their ballots. The machine will display that information to the voters so that they have the opportunity to either cast the ballot as it is or have the ballot returned to them and they can get a new card and have the opportunity to make corrections.
In addition to the ballot scanning machine, we have a ballot marking device that has features to make voting much more accessible, such as audio, tactile interface. We have enlarged font. We have screen contrast to make it better if you have some visual impairments. We have added features to that equipment also, where now there's a paper trail that will be available. So after marking the selections, a voter is able to print out their ballot, essentially, and insert it into the ballot scanning machine for tabulation.
The ballot scanning machines, they will actually capture a image of the voted ballot when it is inserted into the machine. And these images, once the election has been verified, they will be posted online and it will display how that ballot was counted along with any additional notes to explain why it was interpreted that way in order to increase transparency and give the public a chance to independently audit the election results if they would like.
And similar to those ballots that are being scanned through the ballot scanning machines at polling places, for those that are voting at the voting centers or who vote by mail, a similar system will take place here at City Hall, where those ballots themselves will also be scanned and interpretation will be available of how those votes were cast.